Border guards, 2,800 trucks blocked due to strikes on Polish-Ukrainian border.